It's locked. It's locked.
We're at your mercy. Will you end us? We're at your mercy. Will you end us? Keep your distance, Echo!
Seen beyond these walls in such a long time.
Hello, Harriet. Do you recognize me? I've so many questions I need to ask you, Harriet.
I love questions. As...
I have a question of the utmost importance to ask. Will you answer?
Questions? Questions?
Do you remember what you did after leaving the hospital? Did you kill anyone? Very well, then.
Are you...
No, I'm not, Harriet. I've no taste for revenge, nor do I enjoy the suffering of others.
I like what I am. I truly...
I know you fled...
I will not...
shadows.
The shadows.
And these shadows, this...
It spoke only to me. And now...
What makes you say that?
It...
Questions about me. What did you...
Nothing, Doctor. I said nothing. Please, no more questions, Dr. Reed.
Have you found the answers you were looking for, young Ekon?
There is too much left unanswered. So many questions.
Get to know us, spend time with us, and I may be willing to answer more questions.
What manner of creature is Harriet? She is different from everyone else.
I really don't know.
What is a Skull?
The progeny of a vampire, disavowed by her maker.
You mentioned that vampire blood has tremendous potency. You believe it to be?
The vampire.
I thank you for your time, madam.
Your kindness has been ample payment.
Thank you, old Bridget. I hope we'll meet again.
says you are one to trust.
It's locked, all right.
We're at your mercy. Will you end us? Your place is not here.
I cannot enter.
Bridget allowed me to wander above some years back. It was unpleasant.
It's locked, all right.
How is London? I've not seen beyond these walls in such a long time. Ascalon has stalked us for ages upon ages.
Let me rest now.
Are you all right, sir?
I could ask you the same question.
I'm Dr. Jonathan Reed.
Oh, really? Well, go invest-
I beg-
I said go!
Sir, you have no idea what could happen to you if you stay here. Why don't you go-
For fuck's sake!
It's my duty to insist. Death lurks everywhere.
I'm safe here! Don't you get it?
I see. Well-
Do you think I'm stupid?
It's locked, all right.
Welcome back, Dr. Reed. Would you like to take communion with me now?
Sean, are you eating raw flesh?
It is the sacred flesh of the mortal lamb. Our Lord's bountiful transmutation for the sustenance of his believers. Thank you, Lord. I am your most humble servant.
So, true to your word, you waited for my return.
I told you, Dr. Reed, I was a man to be trusted. Did you have words with the poor Harriet?
This shelter is the tip of...
We are God's children.
Harriet.
That's...
Harriet is possessed.
She has joined her own...
I believe I've learned all I need to know. I'm certain you've killed no one, but one day, I believe you'll cross the line.
Logic is a false prophet. Faith is the only path to salvation.
What do you mean?
We have been blessed with God's eternity. We are the instruments of his divine will. We shall feed the hungry forever and ever. Amen.
I haven't the luxury of being able to satisfy my hunger on staunch blood and lifeless flesh.
Give yourself over to God, Doctor. Expel your urges and kneel before the Lord in praise.
These urges... You know the hunger will never be satisfied.
I've come to embrace the everlasting craving. I have sworn to feed only upon the flesh of the dead. It is now my sacrament. Take, eat. This is my body. So saith the Lord.
I really would like to believe your fairy tale. The good ghoul, feeding upon the flesh of the dead. But I'm all out of innocence.
Do you question my fate, Dr. Reed?
Do you remember William? Oh, how his admiration for you was exceeded only by his hunger.
May his soul rest in peace.
A night will... And you will suffer the same hunger. Someone who trusts you completely. A friend will die never to wake.
Confuse your voracious appetite with my itchy hunger. I would never kill a friend, nor an innocent.
I believe you've discovered our defining difference.
No! No! Ah! I did!
It's locked. Another corpse thrown in the streets. Someone's playing a very sick game.